Okay, this is a video of Tiger, and he's a captive hatched iguana, green and red, and he's from my red iguana, Red is his name. He's actually orange, but he's supposed to be a red iguana. As you can see, they have a green belly. A lot of times they have a green belly whenever they're young, and then it turns more red later on. Some people I've heard have red iguanas that don't have green belly like Redder. He had an orange belly whenever I got him. And as you can see, I hardly ever take him out of his cage. I'll start now because he's getting so much bigger. He is about 10 months, I think, 9 or 10 months. And he did lose part of his tail whenever I first got him, which is a drag, but I had 49 babies, and keeping them all misted and making sure they were drinking was pretty difficult. So I'll walk out here and add a mustard green there and show you him in the sun. Hopefully it'll look good. But as you can tell, he's really, really tame. He has really sharp claws. If you can see my hand, that's just from him hanging on. His claws are super, super sharp. But, you know, I can pet him, and he'll lick the camera. Looks like he's probably wanting something to eat. But that's him. I am pretty proud of him. Even though he has a... Ow, my feet are burning. He has a, part of his tail missing. Totally my fault. But it's hard to keep track of which one was getting enough moisture whenever I had 49 babies. I did have four of them that did that out of 49. So that's not too bad. What happens is they don't get enough water, and the end of their tail will just shrivel up. So you gotta make sure you give them water, or else that's what you get. Let me see if I can get him to... Hey. You want this? If you guys can see him, I'm filming kind of oddly here. Hey, turn around so we can get you. Hey. There you go. But this is from being captive hatched and raised. As you can see, I hardly had, well, you can't see that, but I've hardly had to have any contact with them, and they're still really mellow. And that's because I touched them with their, let them touch me with their tongue, every one of them, whenever they were born. So, he's a really cool lizard. Name's Tiger, and he's getting pretty big. So I hope you guys enjoy. Think so? There he is. Oh, he's going into a shed, so there he is.